Hello guys, we're back, and we're on the last video on the series. So, what's new since last time? Okay, I cleaned the viewfinder from here, and I placed a eyepiece from one of the cameras. I cleaned stuff even more. Still some dirt here, it's very minor. Okay, this won't come off. Now I may use some special cleaning fluid for those, but I won't bother. Okay, so I also opened the focusing screen hatch here and blowed some air up that prism. That surface of the prism to get some junk out of it, and then ideally that's the most that you would want to do with the prism, because if you want to clean the prism any further, then you would have to remove the top plate, which is a pain in the ass in the case of the FE series. So what else? I also removed the bottom cover and cleaned the other side of this thing, and blowed some air and check the mechanism while I crank it, see if the levers and locks work, and finally, I should have done this earlier to be honest, I removed the batteries and got a Q-tip and saturated it again with spirit or this thing, and wipe the contacts clean. Yes, you would want to go careful. You want to be careful with that thing, because the contacts are usually plated with something, and if you used a hard object to clean away the corrosion or dirt, then it may scratch or remove the coating on the contacts as well. So, and the contacts are basically coated with a very thin layer of a very conductive material like gold or, I don't know, copper, whatever. But yeah, they were vapor deposited with something or electroplated with something, so they conduct electricity better. And you want to be careful not to rub that off. So yeah, the tripod socket has been cleaned with a Q-tip as well. You won't believe what kind of junk can get in there, like soil, plant matter and things. So yeah, see how much cleaner it is now? Wow. So happy I found this. I skipped watching the Spider-Man movie yesterday so that I can go to the junk shop, and yeah, everything paid off. You happy? I'm happy. Anyway, see you. I'm going to make another series next on lenses, because that was what was requested of me couple of months ago. Yeah, okay. Give it a good scrubbing. And so I'll make one. Okay. See you guys. Bye bye. Say goodbye, FE2.